Amazing husband. I'm trying hard not to get teary right now for supporting me